Guavo, dropping them bars, baby. When I drop my hip-hop album in a couple years, it's not going to be under Brian Saviano. It's going to be under a pseudonym, a fake name, and it's going to be called Shot Wavo. You're going to be like, who is that guy? Why does he sound so good? And why does he sound like Brian? That is exactly why.